Hey, I hope that the last few days you've gotten a chance to get outside and enjoy this incredibly cool fall weather. Fall is upon us. I mean, we're outside right now, and the reason that I'm outside is that this weekend, as we set up now, we're going to be baptizing several people who are just following Christ in obedience to baptism, and so we're excited about that. That'll take place right after our 11 o'clock service this Sunday. So whether you're joining us online or at one of the other services, you can feel welcome to come and celebrate that with these people. Hey, one of the questions we're asking ourselves this weekend is, what does a great ambassador of generosity look like? And so we're going to be walking through three mindsets we find in Scripture that talk about how God has blessed us, and are we being good stewards of those blessings? So I hope that you'll join us here this weekend for services. And I'm going to be honest with you. It's Florida. It's September. It's 1,000 degrees outside. So I don't really need this anymore. But I'm excited about what's going to be taking place this weekend. We're going to be doing baptisms right outside. I hope you'll join us.